this video, subscribe, and press the bell para updated kayo sa mga bago kong upload. Eto na guys, nabili namin yung ticket for 2 MOP only. One way. Pero kapag two-way, is 4 MOP. The cable car is coming now. Sasakay na kami guys! Just keep on watching! Cable Ghia is an aerial gondola lift system at Ghia Hill, Macau Peninsula, Macau, China. The system connects Jardim de Flora with Parque Municipal de Colina de Ghia. It opened in 1997 and has 9 cars. Visitors can gain a bird's eye view of the garden and a panoramic perspective of the city. So 4 years ko sa Macau guys, it's my first time to come here and take the cable car in Ghia Hill. It takes 2 to 3 minutes bago makarating dun sa kabilang station. Kasi hindi naman siya ganun kabilis. Mabagal lang yung pag-under niya. Guys, is one way only. Kasi yung pagbalik, maglalakad na lang kami. Gusto lang namin ma-experience, ma-try yung pagsakay ng cable car sa Ghia Hill. Itong Ghia Hill na to ay for jogging, yung pamamasyal, at meron ding mga exercise na mga gamit dito na pwedeng gamitin. Ayan guys, yung mga may color na yan ay for exercise. May mga bagong nire-renovate din na park dito sa right side. Ayan yung mga yellow at red na yan. Yan yung mga gamit for exercise. Ito mga sa right side ay mga bagong gawa yan kasi wala pa silang kulay. Thank you.